Okay, why do I follow Jesus? I follow Jesus because life without him is impossible. There is nothing without God, and I 100% believe what Solomon was saying. I forget what book it is, I think it starts with an E, but he says life is meaningless without God, and he just is repetitive about it. It's meaningless, 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 and I agree with that because, you know, without him there is nothing. There is no life, there is no earth, there is no world, nothing. And he died to save us, and he is our everything. He's my everything. And